Now it's time for FTP connection. I'll put my IP address 59.9.75 and username is ec2-user. And from the advanced tab, I'm gonna put my private key right here. Okay, and login. Now this is my, these are my folders in my Linux server in Amazon Web Services.